The Christian doctrine of Trinity holds that God is three substantial persons, a hypostasis, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, as one God in three divine persons.